Welcome to another video. Today I'm in Puerto. I'm going to be walking along all the beaches because it's a lovely, lovely day today. It's about 28 degrees, but it feels more like 30. Let's go. Views across to Punta Brava, and that's the direction that we're going in. There you can see the new swimming pool taking shape. It's really coming on now. Paraglider just coming in. So that last beach was Playa del Castillo. I can see these prickly pears are starting to flower. Let's have a look. Very pretty. I think that shot looks nice through the trees. I'd love to take you from the top road. It's all shut up here at the moment. I don't know how people have got down to the beach, but they have. Maybe it's just this section. Thank you. This cafe bar restaurant is called Kiosko. And just in front there is the Andana Beach Club. Yes, there's red tape around, so they must be doing some works closer to the promenade area. This beach is Playa Chica. And this beach is Maria Jimenez. Those people coming to Puerto for the first time, you'll find these three beaches between the castle, El Castillo, and Laura Park. Right, that's it for today. It's too hot to walk any further. Thanks for watching again. See you in the next one. Thank you.